this wisely. Cartel in the area.
Take your time, not too much time.
More of those knights.
draw this out, shall we?
Good.
So, you don't mind doing business with envoys?
I do business with anyone who give me coin. I'd be open-minded that way. He'll be back.
Thank you.
So, what's up with your nickname, Deadeye?
Arr, well, that's an easy one. As you can see, one of me eyes doesn't work. Thank you for shopping Deadeye McGee's Emporium.
So you joined a criminal gang and lowered yourself to the role of lieutenant, just so the gang boss would toss you some scraps of leftover power? Not much of a king.
Thank you.
I managed to beat the...
I am aware. I see everything you do, remember?
Right.
Bring the king's soul to the gate. It is time to render punishment for his crimes.
I didn't think he had any interest in what crimes someone committed.
Their crimes in life? No. But their crimes in death? Those are of my utmost concern.
Lady Valerie, I took down the cursed king.
Well done, Soulslinger. I was wondering what accounted for Death's chipper mood.
That's him being chipper?
It's subtle, but you get used to it. How's the rest of it going?
Good, except got those flashes of memory again.
I see. Do you remember anything new?
No, just same as last time. Everything else between the crash and waking up here is blank. What if those flashes are all I ever remember?
I wouldn't worry yet. Your soul still has a lot of healing to do from that injury. The more it mends, the more you'll recall, I suspect.
And hopefully, the more you and Death can actually tell me anything. Like, what my name used to be, how I got this injury, how I woke up here.
You realize we're not keeping things secret out of spite, I hope.
I just still can't wrap my head around the idea that just telling me what happened might break me. Is it that traumatic? Am I really that fragile?
You are not. Your soul's form is another matter. Injuries make souls brittle and unstable. Too much psychic pressure on that trauma, like a memory triggered too early, and the whole thing could shatter. I've seen it happen to too many souls in this job, even without Death's orders. I'd rather not risk it.
So, when will I know that I'm safe? That I'm ready?
I don't know, Soulslinger. For now, though, you should go see Death. Knowing him, he's itching to put the matter of the cursed king to rest, once and for all.
Got some tears here. Maybe next time.
The king's soul.
Wait. I thought souls had a choice to cross over.
They do. But those who infringe on the choices of others have their own choice revoked.
Forced to pass on to eternal peace and calm. Hell of a punishment. Doesn't seem fair that someone like that gets to be on the other side. In the same place as her.
For the time being.
Does that mean you'll bring Nia back now?
No. The terms of our deal were very clear. Take down the cartel and their leader, and I will grant your lover's soul passage back through the gates to this realm. Back to you. Have you taken down the cartel and their leader yet?
No.
Then the terms of our deal are not fulfilled. But based on this early performance, I expect they will be soon.
And then I can see Nia again.
If that is enough to motivate you into action, then report to the portal for your next mission.
Yeah, more than enough motivation. So, what's the next mission? Take down the cartel's leader?
Patience. Before that, We must secure passage to the cartel's heart, where its hold on Limbo is strongest. And that means dealing with whatever guards that border. You've deprived Victor of one of his lieutenants. Let us see if you can deprive him of his personal guard.
Better weapons means better chances out there. Looking forward to comparing the changes.